is the resting place of
he doesn't even argue it.
A powerful Loa that protected my people from destruction.
I'll stun the first super shot or whatever it's fucking called. Power shot. It was close.
Super shot. Yeah, I'll go with super shot.
Go in and just leg it all the way down. The eyes follow us. Bit more space, Danny.
In eyes. Can I jump?
Just line of sight.
There you go.
Try and kill him where those ads are at the bottom of the stairs. Alright, go, go, go. The Rizzo go out first. Is that a stun? Stun coming out.
I'll stun the marksman when he does his thing. Bit slow, but stunned nonetheless.
Did we get the rogue as well?
Yeah, we got him.
Lost on pull. Ready? Three,
yep.
Two, one.
Oh, really? Oh, that's a spiral.
Spot.
Beware.
Swap. Oop.
Ah, blow me. There you go. Oh, what the f-
Watch those ads over there too, Kit.
Yeah, I'm trying to hard back. Again. Do we want the mob after this? I can't remember.
No.
So it's straight in, yeah?
Straight in and straight down to the other area.
Yeah.
this guy's feet by a lot.
I think Fear Guy is pillar before Galvan.
Please go first, I go third.
Stunning
them. Ah, use my interrupt.
Shit dungeon. It really is.
It's actually my favorite dungeon.
What can I attack? Patrolling.
Stunning. Oh no.
Oop, my pull. Yep, pull.
Target.
What a shit boss. Every time.
The Burrow Man.
That's what I mean, it's just... What the fuck?
Oh. He comes.
Maybe what you're supposed to do is keep some trash alive so you can kill it during?
Look away. God damn it. Can help? Yep.
Can't
fuck. Here you come.
Fuck. Fuck. Torch. Fuck me. If you don't get stressed straight away, you're fucked.
Even Brizzo doesn't like this dungeon. Brizzo likes every dungeon.
Oh, here he comes. What the?
Pop everything.
What kind of hit it? What the fuck? I wasn't proud to pick it.
My gratitude for removing that infestation. Now please, make haste. I sense a growing darkness taking hold of the temple.
Spicy.
Must be in the beam. Oh, please.
What?
Thread in the needle.
No, it's like Crip almost got the.
They should make that an achievement. If you get close but still do it, thread in the needle.
Got next, I think. Nope, I don't. Couldn't see that piece of
big freaking
earth. What's that spell there? Earth, earthquake, earth shock, whatever.
Yeah.
It's easier if you speak English though.
I don't know what's it called.
See when he's in position.
I need to target someone first. I don't have a target.
this one, isn't it?
Corrupted on me. Open the personal.
I still got his cooldown, so good.
Yeah, I can take the next one. Yeah, you can get the next one. Okay, that's too much.
Yeah, but.
Okay. Alright.
Must you pick at every corpse? Three totems going down and then we can run. Sephiroth is our true goal.
Hunter does a bit of damage.
I have my 476.
Is that equipped?
Yep.
Back.
Oh, look at this dodging skills. Yeah.
Top notch.
Oh yeah.
Oh, fuck. Do you feel off the breach?
Yeah, I'm like 478 in the back, so. Like, my good corruption pieces are in like 460, so.
There's a boogeyman.
That I was lucky enough to get a mythic rod and trinket this week.
Yeah, I got it first week. But I haven't been using it in elemental yet.
Well, I bonus rolled the void one first week and a socketed version, and now I have a socketed.
Oh, pull it, everything.
Crip, coming to you. Leave it.
No, no, I'm here to stun shit when it comes after you.
Blown.
In.
Jesus.
It's only pulling 300k. What a peasant.
Highest in this room I've got is about 600k.
Blowing them.
And
let's go.
Get it.
Oh, we gotta do the wall.
We gotta do the thing. Why is the fucking Adnok coming to me? Jesus.
They don't like you.
I didn't realize this one there. Oh, it's two there? Fuck. Sorry.
Do you guys know about a snap point on the bridge?
No.
Makes dealing with spider bitches a lot easier.
You just run all the way down, is that what you're talking about?
I'll show you where. But usually the just tank runs to the spot and the mini boss should jump to it.
Oh, so you just get threat first, yeah?
Yeah.
That'll make you run slower, Bruce.
made me run heaps faster.
May or may not have been related.
Snap point should be about here, I think.
What, just stand here?
Yep.
Behind here or on?
Just there somewhere. Unless they fixed it.
Just on a side. On the...
Nope.
Seven-day cast time.
Kick it, Crip. Fuck.
I can't. Legend. I'm the shittest fucking healer that's out.
I use my kick.
Taking more damage than the tank. Yeah, you can start the boss straight away too. Don't worry about me. Cassius were.
Nope.
Yeah, I figured
so. I was thinking about you.
You're a liar.
Pallies need mana? I don't fucking think so.
That was the lie. Fucking lie to us, Mr. Crip.
Fucking when Jake's tanking, I need fucking mana all the time.
Oh, yeah, right.
Who are we killing? Killing these.
Guardians on us.
Remember explosive, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, where's that? Oh!
Eh.
Do you guys. Charge! Toad, where are you?
Check. Don't understand this shit.
Fucking Crip, then he's shit. Get him! There you go.
Check, Crip.
Yeah, that's fine.
Maybe next time.
There'll be a no next time.
Why has this guy got so much health? Fucking Jesus.
It's tyrannical.
Broken.
Heal him! Heal him!
Just split a bit.
Yeah, I'm looking for the Guardian on us.
Someone go near X.
What? Ooh, explosive.
What? How did that... I can't.
Might need the move. Don't worry, I'll charge you. Oh, the slows. Can I get it? I'm using a personal, anyway.
Guardian.
I really didn't want to use wings then, but I had to.
Adds off this person gives us a buff.
Buffed. Oh! Whoop! Dodge! Get away, Toads!
I just run through him.
Oh, I need some heals.
Can you heal him, Jake?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is ballistic.
Can I bandage this guy?
There we go. We win. That's the longest it's ever taken me to heal that dude, ever.
Oh, for friends.
Yeah. This is buff, dude.
Oh, get the... Oh, thank god.
Explosives.
Yep.
And I am myself again.